that is brought to you by Rock City Harvest Church.
And all the faithful friends and partners of this ministry.
Did you see that introduction?
Yes.
I'm telling you, folks, could you run that again? Could you run? Are we living in some kind of a time zone here? Some kind of a time warp? Or what's going on? You see that little kid?
Yes, I did.
You see that little kid there?
Yes.
And that little girl there?
Uh-huh. What Chopper, he's about, what, six?
Is that Chopper?
Yeah, I think that's who that was.
Chopper's 6 years old. 4 years old.
Four?
4 years
Four
old?
Years old?
My. Did you see that kid?
What?
Did you see that kid? 4 years old. And then that little girl there, that's Bobby Joel before she was introduced to Proxide. I'll tell you the truth.
And then,
oh yes. And then there's, did you see Sister Ward there? That's Sister Ward. That looks just like it was a couple of days ago when you had longer hair. You hadn't changed a whole lot.
Well, what about you?
Well, that's all right.
Well,
I mean,
you're
about the same thing.
Now, where's your picture? Now, where's your picture?
Honey.
You showed all of our pictures. Now, where's your picture?
Honey.
Come on, buddy. Tell me. Where is it?
Buddy.
Where's your picture?
Buddy. Whatever happened to Honey? You know, on the program.
It's going to be Buddy till we see some of your old pictures. Yep.
Oh, I like the honey stuff.
Well, where's the old picture, buddy? We'll go back to Honey.
Well, honey, that was Chopper's doings. Chopper put that all together.
Chopper, I know who Chopper works for, and we all know around here who's in charge. And I want to see some of them old pictures, buddy. Bobby Joe, where are you? Can you bring a picture? Look what I found. Look here. This is Brother Ward, 19 years old.
Oh, can you? Look at that.
Look at that Bible there, though. Look at that Bible.
Oh,
you see the Bible?
I see that Bible.
But look here, what else I found?
Honey.
This is that same exact Bible.
That thing has...
See it?
That thing has been in storage for years.
I know. It's very fragile.
You know how old that was?
It's very fragile.
That thing is brittle.
You were 19.
I was 19
was
years old. Look at that good-looking fella.
It looks like Chopper. Look at there. Hey, you still got that coat. I think you ought to get it and try to put it on.
I had to try to put it on. I might fit one of my arms. When I was 19 years old, that was out in California. That's the same Bible.
I know it is. See, duct tape comes in handy.
You know where I got that Bible?
I think. I wasn't there, but I think I know where you got it.
I got the Bible just
Will Rogers, wasn't it?
At Will Rogers Coliseum, the Blackwood Brothers were in concert there.
Yes.
And they were selling Bibles. And I got this Bible. That's that Royal, isn't it?
That's it.
I'll tell you what. I bought that Bible, and they financed it for me. They financed this Bible.
That's your group coat, too, isn't it?
For $6 a month is what I pay for that Bible right there.
How long did it take you to pay for it?
Oh, I think I still owe some on it.
Listen. Thank you, Bobby Joe.
Thank you,
now
Bobby.
We've got the old man's picture
you
there.
Got me.
I got you.
Moving right along now. Hey, listen, you stay tuned because on today's program, we want to share something that is so special.
Right.
I was driving down the road just recently, and I slipped in tape. I slipped in of Bobby Joe singing, "I'm Standing on a Solid Rock." I want you to be there. Here she goes. How old was she?
I think she's 12.
12 years old and never been kicked.